So here we are at the Mercedes-Benz Lifestyle Center here in Bryanston. We've worked hard on a new concept, and tonight it's going to be revealed. We've got amazing designers, designers like David Klale and Abigail Betts. I can't wait for the show to start. It's going to be very exciting. Watch this space.
Tonight, I think our customers are in for a real surprise with the new GLA that we will reveal to them. Sneak preview, it's not the official launch as yet, but it's really just to an introduction to the brand, and then also some of our loyal customers that we show appreciation to and invite them to an event like this.
We're very proud of our association with AFI, African Fashion International. We are the title sponsor of the Fashion Weeks, and we are in a position to bring the latest fashion directly from the runway from last week at Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week.
Listen. Mercedes-Benz Worldwide is one of the main fashion sponsors the last 2 years, because we firmly believe that it's a fit in our brand.
Project or a fashion week that is associated with something like that, where people really get value for their money, and that's very much, as a local designer, encouraging people to buy local and wear local. You want them to be a return customer, and I think that's very much what Mercedes is about again, that if you buy one model, you'll be coming back for another one.
Wow, I really enjoyed the show. It was fabulous. All the clothing lines, especially David Challenge.
Sexy car, sexy guys, sexy girls. A lot of fun.
It's the best of fashion, so it's great to get a bit of insight into that.
My style leans more towards the formal, so the Viella part of the show was fantastic. David Klale, you can take it from the runway to the street. So I especially like that two parts of the show.
Yeah. And the car, of course.
And the car, of course.
Yeah.
Very much so.
Mine's one of a kind, and it's something I'd be proud to drive.
The GLA, I have to say, to die for. Actually, I told my husband that we're taking it home. Just get the papers ready and we're taking it home tonight.
Spec, everything, perfect.